Hey guys, it's me, Junior. So today we're going to a fair today, so it's gonna be a great video. So watch the rest of the video and find out. Okay guys, so yep, we did it. So yep, we're driving to state fair, so no characters coming today because it's just thumbnail. But when you watch the whole video, you won't see anyone coming, just me and my family. Because they're busy doing things. Some characters who are doing things are, let me think. Oh, SpongeBob, he's working at the Krusty Krab, so he might go back home and maybe 30 minutes. You know, Patrick, he's at his house watching some TV, eating ice cream, and where's Steven? Not the sugar bowl. He went to Chuck E. Cheese's. Oh yeah. He went to Chuck E. Cheese's. Yeah. Well, Steven Universe. He's at Chuck E. Cheese's. And SpongeBob. He's at the Krusty Krab working. He might come back home. 30 minutes. And Patrick. He's at his house watching TV and eating ice cream. Yeah. So these are the three characters who are busy doing stuff. Like what I'm busy doing? I'm going to a fair. So none of us will be home except Patrick. To watch their mouth. Yeah. Seis, it means six in Spanish. So, well, in a bit, Patrick might go to Dave and Buster's. Yeah, he might go to Dave and Buster's in a bit. Yeah. So, yeah.
Get a state fair shuttle.
State fair what?
No,
never mind that. Well, I'll show you outside. Well guys, you want to see my old house? It's right here. Yeah, I'll show you something. Wow, look at this. I look at the hole. Wow. Sister's elementary school. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to my face. Okay, guys. So I think we made it. We're gonna go stop by at my sister's boyfriend's house. I think, because her boyfriend's house is right near the state fair. Oh, Mom, today can we go to the circus at the state fair?
No, it's late.
Oh, why?
Because it's late.
Oh, well, when does it open? What time?
No. Let me check, okay?
State fair. Okay. Oh. Oh, Dad. Whose house are we stopping by at? Whose house are we stopping by at? Because last time when we went to the fair, we stopped at someone's house.
No, people we don't know, they rent it for parking.
Oh, never mind that, guys. We stopped by at someone's house, who we don't know. Oh, never mind that. Stopping by nobody's house. Okay, guys, so here at the State Fair. Oh, I might turn off and come back. Hey, guys, so corn dog tastes good. We just entered the State Fair. I just got a picture.
There's no lining up the warriors
here. Oh, that was hard for me to watch. ahorita me acerco.
Stay seated at all times and keep your seatbelt fastened for the duration of the ride.
Well, hey guys, so it's me, Junior. So the music in the background, I don't know if it's copyrighted, but yeah, I don't want to get any more copyright claims in the future. So yeah, so YouTube needs to stop giving me copyright claims. But I like to say, but well, this ride that I went on was fun. Well, there's no people except for me and my sister. Well, yep. Now you can watch the ride and I'll explain to you how it's fun. So it went super fast, and me and my sister were screaming because the ride was super fast, and I was too dizzy. Yep. And yeah. Well guys, I would like to give some people shout outs if they like me. I give a shout out to them, and I sometimes give credit to the people who make the music like that is copyrighted. Yeah, so the ride just stopped, and guess what? Just wait for it. It is going backwards, and yay! It's going backwards. Look how it is. I know how backwards it is. The ride, yep. But at least it was a lot of fun, though. And man, it's going super fast. Well, I do like the ride, yep. That ride was a lot of fun since I had fun here, and yep. Oh man, now the ride is over, but don't worry, I might go in somewhere.
Guys, go inside the monkey.
Okay.
I'll be touching every mirror. Oh my god, I'm so stuck. Ah. Oh my god. No.
Latino?
Hey, we have clones. Oh my god.
Oh, this way. I gotta feel old though.
No.
Oh no. No.
Okay. Okay. More power.
Okay.
What?
Cheese. Okay. Now can we go
down? Yeah,
we have to go. I'm gonna go first. Me. Whee! Wow, that was a lot of fun. Yeah. Oh. Yep. The fear has gone the best. Versal, I know where I really want to go to. The Beats Hole Bobs. Yep. What? Okay, guys, when I was playing
the... You guys
want to
get in?
I finally got it what I wanted.
Right now is the best time to get in, guys.
I finally got what I wanted. The Peridot Plush. Yay! I won. I won third wind blue. Yeah, it's Peridot. What's the universe before? Yeah, I first heard of it since... I first like it since 2022. Got this Peridot Plush. Let me see. Steven Universe. Yep. That's where she's from. TMC Copyright Cartoon Network. That's 17. What's that? I'll take it out. I'll show you something. Well, guys, not a lot of fun going on the ride, so we're going home now. Yeah, it's gonna be a long walk when we exit this place. Yeah. Well, I finally got what I wanted, the Peridot plush. Well, where's Peridot? You need this one? Or the real character? Oh, wait. This plush is with me. Well, the other one, like, has a real character. Well, the real character is that Chuck E. Cheese with Steven. Yeah. The real character is that Steven. And that Chuck E. Cheese is. That's a Peridot plush. The real character is with Steven at Chuck E. Cheese. Yeah. We'll see her next video. Next time back from Chuck E. Cheese with Steven. Woo! Can't wait to go to Six Flags, because that was fun here today. Glad there's no incident today. Good day with no incident. No incident. Yeah, no incident today. Yep, right there. I'm gonna show you my view, guys. Okay. Well, guys, that was a lot of fun. So this is my view. So me and my dad are leaving. We're waiting for the others. Yep. Okay. Yep. Well, yeah. I know I finally got what I wanted. It's the Peridot plush. Oh. Where's the other one? Like, the real Peridot? She's at Chuck E. Cheese's with Steven Universe. Yeah, so she'll be back in 30 minutes. Or actually 10 minutes, or maybe 15 minutes. Watching where I step. I'm watching where I step. It's not booked. I've been there four times. Four time? Why? Time and why rhymed. Didn't it? I don't know if it rhymes. I don't know if time rhymes with why. Yep. 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 This fuck, guys. This has been the best day ever. Man. What does that mean in English? No. I don't think I'm gonna go there because I'm gonna throw up. I'm really gonna throw up and the ride might stop. I'm really scared of this big ride, except for those other ones. Guess what, guys? Guess what, guys? Guess what? This week. Boo! Yeah, that's right. Keep saying it. Dad, why you say boo for? So guys, I think that's gonna be all for today's video, today's episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Oh my God, I love bubbles. Remember, these videos are skits, and I finally got what I wanted. And the moral of the story is, sometimes in life we can't have things go our way. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any new videos. Yeah. Every day. So see you guys next time. Now let's say it. Bye.